chat, chat, new Spider-Man game. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Chat. Yes, sir.
We have a bell for a reason. Take your seats.
Chat, what's going on, chat? New Spider-Man game? Yes, sir, chat.
Good morning, class. We have a new teacher joining us today.
Hi.
What the fuck?
My name's Pete.
New Spider-Man, yo?
Mr. Parker.
I know they changed his face.
And we are all very lucky today, because this is physics class, and physics is awesome. Ever wonder how some insects and birds, reptiles, can just run right across a pond? Two words. Surface tension.
Bathroom!
Okay. Now, surface tension is all about cohesion.
Hmm?
Now, in equation form, surface tension, gamma, can be calculated as the force exerted parallel to the surface of a liquid. F divided by the length, L, of the line over which the force acts. Can anybody...
I need your help.
Mr. Morales, is it? Are you sure this isn't something you can handle yourself?
I'm sure.
Okay, class, read chapter 4 or 5 or whatever.
Miles, I need this job. If the principal comes back and sees I'm gone, I'm gonna get fired.
I know, but you gotta see this.
They got cameras in the goddamn school or something, buddy.
Marco, why today? I'm so getting fired.
Touch it, touch it, okay. Oh shit. Oh shit, we swinging. Oh
Principal
shit.
Evans already hates me for
good.
Being late this morning.
Bro, I told you to be on time.
It's fine. You'll be back before we know
this
it.
Good, good, bro.
Because I had my college application review with the school counselor.
Oh, nice. Oh, you finished your essay?
Haven't started.
Oh, well, let's get to the city and take care of Marco quick then. Hey, MJ.
Hey, guys. You might want to get downtown fast.
Swing it through Brooklyn. Jameson had you on the ground for the bugle?
Still can't believe old Triple J is your new boss.
Hey.
Really loving the new regime.
You'll whip him into shape in no time. So, what's up with Marco? It's been years since our last showdown.
According to witnesses, he was running down Broadway yelling nonsense. They say he seemed angry and paranoid, delusional. He just exploded.
Man, hopefully we can calm him down.
I've seen people lose control like this. Be careful.
Good thing there are two Spider-Men now.
Good luck.
Thanks, MJ.
Oh shit, hold on. Can I not change my suits yet, yo?
Might need the new tech we've been cooking up too.
No way. They're untested. Barely prototypes.
But you brought them, right?
No comment. Kidding, we gotta help him before he hurts someone.
Oh, shit.
Or himself.
Oh shit. Oh my god, how the fuck am I supposed to fight that, bro? How the fuck am I supposed to fight this?
He's winding up, bro!
Maybe he's hungry! Should toss the big guy a snack!
Okay. What's the plan?
Keep him busy! I got an idea!
Oh crap!
Years, Marco? You should try yoga! Must be more of a Pilates guy.
That was your idea?
Never said it was a good one!
It was supposed to be a normal day. Teach physics, have awkward conversations in the teacher's lounge.
Everything's gonna be
think you can sign for this delivery? It's coming in hot!
I'm there!
I got him! Mini Marcos? I wish I could do that.
Set Mr. Airstick down, but not before he barfed on my suit!
He's not the only one! Sandman just kicked out some new friends!
What the? He can do that?
Apparently! Need you now!
Mr. Parker?
I'm sorry, who's this?
Principal Evans.
Of course! Principal
Evans! All students have evacuated their classrooms. Where are you? Mr. Parker!
I just... forgot... something in my car!
What was that?
Nothing! I'm just... It worked? I mean, I'm just running back right now!
Get back here and supervise your students, or else...
That does not sound good! Otto's old research really came through for these arms.
Almost there. How you holding up?
Miles? Principal Evans called.
Man, am I getting expelled?
Hey, you're just cutting class. I abandoned students during a citywide emergency.
Yeah, you're screwed.
Sandman!
I always hated that name.
I know you're angry at me!
This has nothing to do with you. Leave me alone!
I want to help you. But it's gonna hurt first.
Yes, he wasn't happy to reconnect.
Yeah, he's not really the nostalgic type.
Let me go, or I'll kill you.
He's not listening. We gotta turn it up a notch.
Ow!
He hates water. His shoulder's already wet.
I bet he's not a big fan of electricity then, either.
Read my mind. Felt that all right. We need more water though.
I'll hit him with webs while I get Sparky.
I'll keep the water flowing in the meantime.
Some water!
shit. Oh, shit.
Thought I lost you there.
Oh, man,
can't get rid of me that easy.
Action.
Time for Yankee to work his magic. Yankee, you there? Nuts. I know, man. But listen, we need a big water source by Wall Street.
Let me check the grid. Stay safe, dude. You too, Mr. Parker.
Will do.
Wait, what?
Yankee knows all. Plus, we were super weird in class earlier.
Knew I never should have taught at a gifted school.
I can get up close now. I do not like this. Here it comes. This is for your own good. Give us today's forecast, Spider-Man.
100% chance of rain.
Got it right where we want him.
Guys, the water tank on the Matheson building should do the trick. We're talking 10,000 gallons here.
Got it. Thanks, Genki.
Should have stayed away, spiders.
Still think we got him right where we want him? I admit I may have spoken too soon. And he's definitely getting bigger.
Keep climbing. We're so close. The water tank.
Spider-Man?
I just wanted to live normal, like everyone else.
This isn't the way, Marco.
For a guy like me, there is no other way.
This is getting out of hand! Keep it moving, Miles.
I just wanted a regular life.
You can still have one!
It's too late now.
Oh, man!
Down.
yourself, Marco!
I don't care.
Wish I could just write about this for my essay. I'd get into any college I wanted. Or Spider-Man would. Right. Brainstorm later, Miles. Focus. How's it going, Spider-Man? Almost there. The water tank's ours!
Generating a lot of electricity. What happens to the surface tension of sand if you turn up the voltage?
I hope you're right. That's when I shot the mini.
A plus. You absorb enough energy. I'll shoot it right at him.
You want me to get hit by lightning?
Can you handle it?
Only one way to find out. Let me help with that. Bro, how exactly are you going to redirect a lightning bolt?
Like you said, you gotta break out the toys!
sand everywhere.
Marco, it's gonna be okay.
I haven't been okay for a long time.
If you need help, all you have to do is ask.
You're the ones who are gonna need help when they come for you.
Slow in your old age, Sergei. A fate you will not share. I have been in your shadow for hours, but you sense nothing. Light the fires. The great hunt begins.
You seeing this? Hold on a sec, Miles. I got it. You're gonna be safe. Yeah, same here. Hey, Genki?
I know. The whole city's telecom network is down.
What's happening to the requests that are coming in?
They'll all get queued, but... Wait. I'm gonna try a workaround.
Work fast.
Right before the app went down, I saw a request for help.
Liberty and Broadway.
Headed there now. What a mess! Marco. What got into you? There they are. I've got you. Hold on. You okay? I am now. Thank you.
Spider-Man! Chief needs your help!
We got Marco and...
Spider-Man, got a minute? Got a call with the precinct up ahead and the line cut out. We've got to get through to set up triage.
On it, Chief.
That did it.
Mr. Parker, I need your help to get the app back online.
What do you need?
Get to the roof of the building on Worth and Lafayette.
What's the plan?
It's gonna be hours before the telecom network's back up, so we're gonna create our own network.
That's a big job. How long have you been planning this?
Well, dreaming about it since seventh grade, but planning, for the last 2 minutes or so. There should be a launcher around there.
What is all this stuff?
Environmental study by a new startup. The launchers for high-altitude weather sensors.
And this startup gave us permission?
Yes. I checked with the head guy. Super nice. Seemed excited about helping out Spider-Man.
Okay, tell me what to do.
You've still got that 3D printer built into your web shooters, right? I need you to build something real quick. Just sent you the blueprints.
Got them. This looks like a drone. We don't spy on people, Genki.
Oh, no. It's all opt-in. Just New Yorkers sending messages to the app, which gets routed through these drones, which I call Focused Relay Neighborhood Data Spots.
FRND. Did I just make a friend?
You did! Seventh grade me was so wholesome.
Okay, now, how do we get this thing airborne?
There's a lot of competing signal traffic, so try to follow the path I marked on your visor. It'll give us a clearer signal. Local network should be online. Let me notify the app users. Reports should start coming in any minute now. Did it!
Back in business.
crime report just came in.
Back it up. Let's go. Come on. We got plenty of time. Cops are busy with all this sand stuff. So let's clear this place out. Come on, load him up. He's here! Smash him!
Stealing weapons? Not on my watch!
Stick to the plan!
Whose idea was it to have a gun club in the city?
We have to win!
I think I'm gonna start a petition. Replace all the gun clubs with something better!
Get down! Squash the spider!
Like a compliment club! Compliments don't hurt anyone, and they're free! For example, you take a punch really well! Good job!
Crush that spider! My face!
Hey! I think I'm onto something! Less guns, more compliments!
Give me a break, Spider-Man! Watch out!
That was a big crew. Taking advantage while the city's covered in sand. Wish I knew what got into Marco. More of them coming. Let's give him a warm welcome. Spidey style. Superpowers.
Hey guys, my app is still down.
I know. Trying to innovate here. Give me a minute. I'll call you back.
Man, you think he's mad at me?
Stress masquerades as anger sometimes. Just keep looking for people to help.
Now you sound like you're angry.
I'm not angry, Miles. Just focus.
That's what my mom always says when she's angry.
Come on. You've known me for a long time. When have you ever seen me angry?
I'm thinking.
It was a rhetorical question.
Got it. That one time we were playing a board game at your place and you kept losing.
I wasn't angry at you. I was angry at the universe.
I'm whipped.
Okay, the new app is compiling. I figured as long as we're at it, we might as well give it an upgrade.
We don't need anything fancy. We just need to see citizen reports.
Totally. While the patch is updating, we should widen the net. Let's check in with Miles.
Over there. She was having trouble breathing.
Miles, you busy?
What do you need?